And we hope that it will not be Shorshi at the end of the season, who is our top scorer. Not again. We like him a lot, and it's no offense to him, but we hope that our main guys and our strikers are the guys who score regularly, and we can provide and create chances for them. This is what we want, and still it's good. We are like dangerous from several positions. We are dangerous from set pieces, and that's what we want.